to agree to it, allow it to be implemented, and then they'll change the rules, and then it'll be like, and then you, oh no, you can't give her the program now, there's so many people on it. And then when it runs, in 3 years, when it runs out of money, or supposedly we can opt out of it in 3 years, no, they're going to demand, no, you can't get out now, there's too many people that are enslaved onto it, another federal program.
Oh, right.
So.